We're here because this is a public health emergency. The government is failing to listen to the World Health Organization, who are recommending we go into lockdown. They're putting the economy over the most vulnerable in society. What we need is to pause the system. We need to go into lockdown to give us a break from this economic system that's crippling us and the planet.